Okay. What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Pretty Fulani. I'm back again. I'm back and better. You feel me? It's been a minute, but I don't have time to chat. But guys, can y'all tell I am tired? Like, I am so tired. All I want to do is just sleep. And please don't mind my hair. My hair is not done. Like, I didn't finish installing my hair. Like, all I did was just put on the glue and then, you know, put the wig on. Like, the edges is done on this side and this side. But tomorrow is gonna be something different for me. But on this vlog, guys, I'm on my way to Albany to attend my best friend graduation. Yes. Oh my gosh, she graduated, y'all, with a bachelor. Stop playing with her. She's not one of them. You're not one of them. But yeah, she's graduating. Bro, anytime I'm trying to record and there's an announcement, like, what's up with these announcements? Anyways, back to what I was saying. But yeah, my little baby's graduating. I don't know if I should cry now or if I should, you know, wait till I get there. I don't know, but I'm not gonna do it here. I'm gonna hold it in. I'm not gonna do it here. It's a lot of people around me or whatever. But just know, I am proud of you. I am so proud of you, girl. Like, I watch her grow up. Like, yeah, she did. But yo, her graduation, her first graduation is today, May 13th, and tomorrow, May 14th. But I couldn't make it today because I got something to handle, y'all. Like, I think I want to miss my best friend graduation. Of course not. But I'm on my way right now. I'll be there for tomorrow. You feel me? Period. Yeah, I'm here. I'm at Penn Station trying to figure out what my AM track. Can't even see. Yeah. But I am hungry. I'm thirsty. It's hot. I've been running around all day, guys. I'm running out of sleep. I'm tired. Honestly. But yeah, I'm gonna catch you guys in a few. Alright, you guys. I just got inside the train. I'm tired. I was fake running because the train was about to leave me. Of course. I don't know how. And I don't know if I should take a nap or study, y'all. Like, I got work to do. I got homework to do. But I think I'm going to study for an hour and then take a nap for an hour. I think I'm going to do that. Yeah, I think I'm going to do that. But I'm going to let you guys know when I reach. So, yeah, see you guys later. So I'm in Albany now. Slim is helping me to curl my hair because I cannot do that shit by myself. I need to learn how to curl though. But yeah, I took a nap because I was tired. But what we about to do? We might get some food and, you know,
we're about to celebrate.
And the bitch is outside. We're outside. But yeah, tomorrow is the graduation, y'all. Stop playing. I really did good on this install. I don't care what anyone said. Stop playing with me. I'm still learning though. Don't come at me. Lace wheel.
Lace
wheel. Alright, y'all. So she just finished curling them. I'm about to put the flexi ride so I can stay till tomorrow. Good morning, everybody. I'm back again. Today's the next morning. First of all, skin check. Let me stop. I've been breaking out. Today is the day, Saturday the 14th of 2022. But yeah, today's her graduation. It's currently 8 o'clock in the morning, y'all. It's 8 in the morning. I'm about to do her makeup real quick and then do mine. I'm gonna do something really, really nice. On myself, but I'm gonna peek her face. You feel me? And then we're gonna head to graduation. I feel much better today, y'all, compared to yesterday. Yesterday I was tired, but today I feel much better, you know? I had enough sleep. But I'm gonna see you guys then. Flowers and some balloons, but we're running late. We really gotta go. But this is how it looks. We got a big dutty flowers for you. I'm gonna show you my outfit later. I really like how my hair turned out. Hair done by me.
Done by who?
By me, ho.
I don't think you did that, baby.
Nah, I really bought it. I installed it, but slim curly, but she bought it. She did her thing.
She's like, are y'all sisters?
For real, everybody's asking us if we're sisters. Do we look alike? Look at the roses, y'all. So fire. Big dirty one.
By the virtue of the authority vested in me by the Regents of the State University of New York, of the State of New York, and the trustees of the State University of New York, I hereby confer upon you the degree, Bachelor's degree of Arts or Bachelor of Science, as earned with all the rights, privileges, and responsibilities pertaining thereto. Congratulations! Felicidades, everybody!
Congratulations!
Period! Okay.
Yeah, my young graduate. Don't play. Yeah, not one at all. Period! My young graduate. Yeah. Period. I'm proud of you. Don't play with that girl. Not one of them. Oh, so proud of you.
I can't believe I'm with you over there. Graduate. I can't believe I'm
gonna
video in the business door because
the business door. Girl, y'all, so she better take her video.
Start by the
real
life. Yeah, start by the real life.
Two steps
down? No, you're good. Come down one. Yeah, so it's just like a walk. You look like that post, you know that post when it was like walking out of 2020.
Uh-huh. It's definitely given.
Right. Hold the pole.
Alright, she's still taking more pictures. She's right there. I'm about to say hi to my vlog.
Hi. Be in your way with it.
Say hi. But yeah, I really like this. It's giving. All right, y'all. So the graduates finished taking her videos and pictures. So we better go and get some food. Because we hungry.
And then we get lit.
Facts. And then we outside. We're going to turn up.
Tonight
we're
going to be Shakira.
Shakira. Woo. All right, y'all. So dinner is around like 4 p.m.
early,
and right now it's 2, and we starving. So we have Dunkin'. We gotta get some food.
Dunkin'?
Yeah.
I didn't even see
you. Hey, y'all. Look at my grad. Wait.
Great.
Let's get them.
No, I told you that.
Which I'm dressed as half
brown.
Wow.
That shit look dry. Oh, are you sure this is good?
It is good.
Right, it's getting real synthetic.
Fuck it. It tastes good.
Fuck it.
You guys,
don't
do
anything.
Thank you for my flowers. I appreciate it.
No, it's good.
Wait, what is this?
Tomatoes.
Isn't that guacamole? It's good? It's good? What just popped at me?
Slim, you don't know how to eat, bro.
Girl, I was not expecting that.
I made it back home with two souls.
Can you give me some toilet paper?
You should put it underneath the sink right here.
Just take out a roll. Yeah, that's one. A chimney.
Is that avocado in here?
Mm-hmm. No, it's pesto.
Back at it again. Ooh. So guys, we had took a nap because we was tired. So we're gonna get some food. Yeah, I am. You wanna say hi? You wanna say hi to my vlog?
Hi.
Hi.
Changing
y'all.
It.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, she changed her outfit, y'all.
She definitely changed her outfit. Extra.
She got the coochie.
Let's all come in. Let's all come in. Come on, guys.
Yo,
it feels cool.
Let's go.
Out, that's
you heard me. I'm
grabbing the door. People
in here.
Oh.
I'm so sorry.
Oh no, I was scared. I was going. So. But anyways, yeah, we better get some seafood. Yeah, your friend could never. Saleta.
Alright, it's getting very much baby.
For you. But no, tie it twice. No. Tie it twice.
No, you don't need to be. What are you going to do? Running? It's running away.
Girl. All
right. For him, because he wasn't here when you
tied it. She thinks he's running away.
Now it is.
I fly with the stars in the skies. I am no longer trying to survive. I believe that life is a prize, but to live doesn't mean you're alive. Don't worry about me and who I fire. I get what I desire, it's my empire. And yes, I call the shots, I am the umpire. I sprinkle holy water upon the vampire. That I could have this moment for life. For life, for life. Cause in this moment I just feel so alive. Alive, alive. I wish that I could have this moment for life. For life, for life. This is my moment, I just feel so alive.